Hello everyone. Today we will discuss about the various types of structures, solar mounting structures, which is, we can also say, basic installation of solar PV structure and its type. We will discuss about the single layer structure, two layer structure, three layer structure, four layer structures. Here it is an example of two layer structure. If we place three modules side by side, it will be called a three layer structure, as you can see in this figure. We can also install multi layer structure, such as in the figure there are four layers of modules placed side by side. This is the four layer structure. We can also call it rooftop structure or super structure. The material of these structures will be GI, galvanized iron. It will be hot GI or pre-galvanized. We can also use MS, mild steel. We can place these structures horizontally as well as vertically, but it will affect the efficiency also. You can clean these modules by hand, by tools, or by the help of machine also. This is an example of structures on the cold storage. It is generally about 6 inch to 18 inch height from the roof. This is an example of a structure on the balcony. We can also place the structure in this type. As you can see, we can install the structure as per our requirement. This is an aesthetic view. For the aesthetic view, we can install the structure in this way. In the shapes also, as we can see in this figure, the modules can also be installed from the shapes. This is an example of solar PV installations on the shape, and this is the example of portable structures. We can shift the structure from one place to another. Thank you, and for more information, you can also join us.